YouTube, it's your boy King Joshua. We back with another video. Anita Funk Generation, a bail fuck experience. Y'all requested for this, so shout out to all my Brazilians out there, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all request this, so I got y'all. If you're new to this channel, Michelle, give video a like, comment, subscribe, get me to 5,000 subs by the end of this year, and let's go, bro.
Pongo mi booty en bikini, lo ve, lo quiere con mermelada. Ve como rebota, me lo quiere detonar. Yo le piloneé dos veces y me compro Dolce & Gabbana. Perra, mi amiga, pido por mi boca, te lo quiera me da porque sabe que si me le muevo no vuelvo para atrás. Él me conoció en este tío y te...
Bro, I have no idea what she's saying, bro, but I'm Portuguese. Well, not Portuguese, like, I'm not from Brazil, but I'm Mongolian, Angola. We speak Portuguese as well, but I wish I could understand what she's saying. But hey, comment down below what she's saying, bro. Because oh my god, yo, oh my god, this sounds good, bro. This sounds so good. Wow.
Quiere con mermelada, ve como rebota, me lo quiere detonar. Yo le piloneé dos veces y me compro Dolce & Gabbana. Perra, mi amiga, pido por mi boca, todo lo que yo quiera me da.
Sabe
que si me muevo no vuelvo para atrás. Él me conoció en este tío y está feo, si cree que en la calle la voy a dejar.
Nah, she got a bow. Oh.
Cuando me lo prueban no me pueden olvidar. Me dicen de la sabana.
I'm not gonna lie, the DJs, bro, I'm not a club type of person, but I swear to God, bro, the DJs would kill this type of, bro, it's crazy, bro. Oh my God, we're going, yo, this is crazy. I will hear this on EDM, bro. This is fine, bro, I like this. Oh. Okay. Yo, yeah, this song is gonna be played everywhere on the DJs, bro. It's gonna play in every club you go to, bro. Like, oh my god, this is the song, this is, bruh. By the time when you enter the club, bro, you'll probably hear the music like this, bro. No cap, bro. But yo, the DJs will eat this, bro. No cap. This is fire, bro. Wow, the beat. Oh, okay. Woo! The beat is crazy too, but I would hear, I don't know who would sound perfect, like a rapper, like, bro, a rapper on this beat, though, like, the way that the beat comes in, bro, the way that they change to a different beat, bro. I don't know who would sound sick on this beat, though. I ain't gonna lie. This Brazilian beat? I ain't gonna lie. I don't know. But comment down below who would fit perfect on this Brazilian beat, bro. This is fire, bro. Yo, okay. Let's just run that back right there, bro. Yo, this is so fire, bro. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. Brazil got it, bro. Hey. Ah. Hey. Ah. Oh my god, this is good, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Wow.
Dripping like it wet. Last time I left you hanging, I know you can't forget. Don't think too hard about it. Chill, I'm just getting started. Ooh. Hop in the jet, just roll me. It's time to make it naughty. Make it hop in that. Know you wanna hit that. Gotta look.
Wow, this is really, oh my god, the video's only 8 minutes, bro? 8 minutes of, wow, okay. Wow. This is the first time I listen to music something like this, but no lie though. Because you know me, I listen to rap, rap and all that type of stuff. Regular rap. R&B. I used to. What else? African music, of course. And Christian rap as well. But yeah, those type of music. But all aside though, I don't listen to any of those type of stuff anymore, but I listen to Christian rap. But wow, this is my first time listening to music like this, bro. This is fire though. Anita got it though. I ain't gonna lie. Oh my god, this is fire, bro. But if y'all want me to react to more Anita's music, just comment down below. I'll do it for y'all. All right, let's go. Brazil got it.
Started when it's raining. Keep dripping, make it wet. This time I left you hanging. I know you can't forget. Don't think too hard about it. Chill, I'm just getting started. Hop in the jet, just fool me. It's time to make it naughty. Make it hop in that. Know you wanna hit that. Got a little kick back.
Hey, hey.
Go, right, break the sweat. I'm gonna make you lose your breath. I'm gonna make you lose your breath.
That sound, I remember I heard this on TikTok before, bro. I remember, yeah, I heard this on TikTok before, bro. I ain't gonna lie. The way she just come, is it, na 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 na, bro. I know that full summer, bro. I remember watching on TikTok and someone played a song on there, bro. Yo, this is fire, bro. Hey.
Know you wanna hit that.
Hey, hey.
Got a little kick back.
Hey, hey.
Go, right, break a sweat. I'm gonna make you lose your breath.
She got flows, bro. Too many flows.
I'm gonna make you lose your breath. I'm gonna make you lose your breath. Breath.
Okay. Okay.
Cría de favela, candela, la más perra.
Well, whoever produced this beat, bro, or I don't know if it's the DJ is just producing the beat or whatever and all that, bro. You guys are cooking this, bro. Brazil, you got it, bro. Holy, shout out to all my Brazilian people out there, bro. You guys are crazy, but this is fire, bro. Holy, this is fire. Brazil got it, bro.
Cría de favela, candela, la más perra.
Hey.
Yo vine a meter la presión, no vine a cogerla. La dura del bloque causando sofoque, se para todo lo que toque. Él me dice que delicia, cuando siente mi rebote. Yo desateo show, meteando presión, puri acelerado. La maravilla sin Alicia, mi cuerpo quiere que lo choque.
Ah. This sounds similar on the Travis Scott's Utopia. What's that song, bro? Man, what's that song from Utopia album? What's the song? Hold up. Oh my god, what's the song, bro? What's the song? No, it's not Circus, Circus Maximus. No, it's not that song. It's oh my god, what is it, bro? Y'all know that one song, the song at the end when Drake just comes in on, it's the song before Meltdown. The song before Meltdown, I forgot the name of the song, but y'all know what I'm talking about, though. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But yeah. But this kind of reminds me of that type of song, but the similar production, you know? But yo, this is so fire, bro.
La dura del bloque causando sofoque para todo lo que toque. Él me dice que delicia cuando siente mi rebote. Yo desato el show metiendo presión por y acelera.
I know what she's saying, but this is fire though.
Maravilla sin Alicia. Mi cuerpo quiere que lo choque.
Oh my god, this sound is amazing. Yo, this guy is crazy over the dance floor. God damn. Excuse me, but yo, is this something I would replay? Yeah, for sure. Dead ass, I would definitely replay this, bro. But yeah, bro, Anita, you got it, bro. Oh my god.
This.
Okay.
I make it bounce if you got handle. It poke from every angle. Here's the cake and blow the candles. Keep it fluffy, keep it moist. Like a sponge, eat for breakfast, eat for lunch. Make the booty do a stunt.
Damn. Wow, yeah, this is for sure the whole song is gonna, yo, this whole song is gonna be playing in the clubs, bro, no cap. I know we didn't made it far there, we're only 4 minutes and 30 seconds in, I know, but I know, I'm gonna say this again, but this song is definitely gonna play in the clubs, every club you go to, especially the Brazilian clubs, bro. But hey, I live in Canada, bro, that song is definitely gonna play in the clubs. Canadian clubs, no cap.
Make the booty to a stunt. Got a booty dancer. I know what you came for. Got a booty dancer. Booty dancer. Got a booty dancer. I know what you came for. Drop it to the boy, get weak.
One more time.
Damn. This is fire. Ooh. One thing about this video though, the music video is actually really crazy too. Too much, you know what I mean? But I don't wanna say too much, but you know what I mean. But yo, the music video, bro, fire, bro, I ain't gonna lie, bro. The shots are amazing, bruh. The shots are amazing. The camera moves like what the. It's just too much for me. But hey, I'm not complaining. But this song, though, the song itself is just so fire. Oh my god. Anita, bro. Wow. Again, if y'all want me to react to more Anita's music, comment down below. Just keep commenting down below. But what the F, man? Damn! This is too much, but this is fire, bro. I don't care, bro. Oh my god. And the dancers are going crazy too. They crazy with it. Bro, does Anita have a kid too? I don't know, because the last time I reacted, because the last time I did the Weeknd and Anita reaction, because you know the music video, when Anita was in the music video, like, I don't know if she's pregnant, because I don't know if they kind of did it like a CGI. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if they did an AI. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, but hey, does Anita have a kid? I'm just asking. I'm just curious, you know? But yo, let's go. Woo.
Hey, yeah. It's a crack. You think that pussy got superpowers? Nah. What the fuck does she think she is?
Cierra, sube, baja, nalga, teta, como Satan, abre, cierra,
puta ta ta cara. Tá gostosinha, vai.
Que quiero yo consigo. Háblame malo, yo te pido. Sube mi falda, quítame la gana. Es putaría, bebé. Todo lo que quiero yo consigo. Háblame malo, yo te pido. Sube mi falda, quítame la gana. Es putaría, bebé.
Yeah, the DJ is definitely, and the producer or the DJ, like, I don't know. Yo, they definitely killed this song, bro. Oh my god, this Fun Generation, bro. Yeah, so this is so fire, bro. This is so fire. I like it. Oh my god, hey, hey. That's it?
Oh. Pode pra caralho, filha da puta.
Anita's killing it, bro, I ain't gonna lie.
I know you wanna fuck me. Fuck me.
I wanna fuck me hard. You wanna fuck me hard.
Yo, shout out to, bro, this is too much. Yo, shout out to the producer. You kill it, man. Y'all kill it. Wow. These are smashed and everything. Wow. Hey, man. Bro, oh my god. You know what I'm saying? Anita, you killed it. I ain't gonna lie. The music video is just too much for me, or too much of I can't say on YouTube, too much of shaking, you know what I'm saying? Even that, hey, I ain't complaining, but the song is fire. The DJs will kill this, bro. On EDM, it would've been crazy. You know what I'm saying? But hey, y'all want me to continue? If y'all want more Anita's music, just comment down below. You know what I'm saying? Just comment down below. Yeah, comment down below if y'all want me to react to more Anita's music. If you're new to the channel, make sure I give video a like, comment, subscribe, get me to 5,000 subs by the end of this year. And yeah, King Joshua gotta go. See y'all next video. Peace.